gonna go to jail for this?
Honestly, I have no idea what to think about that, but he didn't take the picture, did he?
No, but he posted it. They're calling it child pornography.
Well, I guess technically that is child pornography, but who knows what's gonna happen.
I don't know. I'll keep you up to date on like kiss951.com. Number three.